Today we are going to see how we can make a VBA a PPT presentation, a PowerPoint presentation using VBA code. So we need to write this prompt, copy this prompt to ChatGPT, and then we'll just run this prompt. And after that, you just need to do /slides and then title of the prompt. Let's say I am different types of combustion engines. Okay, and then we have to wait. It will start writing the code. In the meantime, we can go to the PowerPoint, and then you need to press Alt F11. You'll see something like this one. If you don't see the module here, you can go to VBA project, right click it, go on insert, and you can click on the module and another module will appear. But no, this will do. Let's see. We have to be able to write a code. Stop writing. So we'll request continue the VBA code from the streamline. You can just type continue, but I want to be sure. I think that's last slide. So we can start copying this one. We need to copy this one. Go to here. Paste it. And then go back. Copy this section. And go to our module, and after this equal to paste it, and then we need to go here to run the code, or you can just press F5. It did the trick. So here is our presentation. We can go on design and change presentation to something more of your liking. Thank you everyone for watching. So that was all for today. Hope you like this.